Three things you must know. There are only three things that you need to know in order to be saved. You do not have to know theology or the doctrines of the church, but there are three things that you must know. One, first, you must know that you are a sinner and that you are lost. You will not want a doctor unless you know you are sick. You will not want a rescuer unless you know that you are drowning. You will not want to be found unless you know that you are lost. You will not realize your need of a savior unless you know you're a sinner. Now God says, all we like sheep have gone astray, we have turned everyone to his own way. All have sinned, Romans 3:23. Hence you are a sinner. Do you know it? Will you believe what God says about you? Second, you must know that you cannot save yourself. Not by works of righteousness as we have done, is what God says. Not of works, Ephesians 2:9. You cannot save yourself by being baptized or confirmed, nor by joining a church and becoming religious. You cannot save yourself by living a good life, by obeying the golden rule or keeping the commandments. Your own works will never save you. Salvation is impossible. You cannot save yourself. Do you know that? Will you believe what God says? Third, you must know that Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ alone can save you. No one else can. Thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save. Matthew 1:21. Is what God says, neither is there salvation in any other. Acts 4:12. So then Muhammad cannot save you, neither can Confucius nor Buddha. Religion cannot save you. Catholic, Protestant, or Greek Orthodox. Only a person can save. Systems and doctrines, rites and ceremonies, pilgrimages and deeds of merit are inadequate. But praise God, Jesus Christ, the living, resurrected Christ, God's Son, can save you. Do you know it? Will you believe it? Then, my friend, all you have to do, if you know these three things, is to receive Jesus Christ as your own personal Savior. Open your heart to him now and invite him in. God says, as many as received him, to them gave you power to become the sons of God. John 1:12. You are a sinner. You cannot save yourself. Jesus Christ can save you. Oh, then receive him and receive him now. It's by Oswald J. Smith.